front of yourself in a hatch. Speak.
Sir, Private Castro reporting is ordered, sir.
Castro, your shirt isn't buttoned, your belt buckle isn't lined up, your feet aren't at a 45-degree angle, your head isn't square to the front, you're looking at the sky. What are you, a bird watcher?
No, sir.
Get your head down.
Yes, sir.
You were 58 pounds overweight when you came down here, weren't you?
Yes, sir.
You were a fat slob. You looked like the great white whale, didn't you?
Yes, sir.
How much you lost?
Sir, 30 pounds, sir.
You're going to lose every ounce of that 58 pounds, you hear?
Yes, sir.
Every day at chow, you will show me your trade.
Yes, sir.
You ain't going to eat no bread, no corn, no pie, cake, desserts of any kind, no whole milk, no beans, no butter, no sugar, no potatoes, candy, ice cream, salad dressings, or peanut butter.
Yes, sir.
You came here with nothing but fat. You're going to leave here with nothing but muscle.
Yes, sir.
Pretty soon you're going to look like the after, aren't you?
Yes, sir.
All right, you get back in the squad bay.
Aye, aye, sir.